As you know, our ancestor, Sun Yi, had a mystical connection with red pandas. In fact, she loved them so much that she asked the gods to turn her into one. It was wartime. The men were all gone. Sun Yi was desperate for a way to protect herself and her daughters. Then one night, during a red moon, the gods granted her wish. They gave her the ability to harness her emotions, to transform into a powerful, mystical beast. She was able to fend off bandits, protect her village, and save her family from ruin. Sun Yi passed this gift to her daughters for when they came of age, and they passed it to theirs. But over time, our family chose to come to a new world, and what was a blessing became an inconvenience.
Are you serious?
Mary, no!
It's a curse!
She meant it as a blessing!
It's all your fault!
Mary, stop! Listen to me! Listen! There's a cure!
Really? How do you know?
Because it happened to me.
Why didn't you warn me?
I thought I had more time. You're just a... I thought if I watched you like a hawk, I'd see the signs and be able to prepare. But it's going to be fine. I overcame it, and you will too. On the next red moon, you'll undergo a ritual that will seal your red panda spirit into one of these. And then you'll be cured for good, just like me. But any strong emotion will release the panda. And the more you release it, the more difficult the ritual will be. There is a darkness to the panda, Mimi. You only have one chance to banish it, and you cannot fail. Otherwise, you'll never be free.
Let's see, the next red moon will be the 25th.
That's a whole month away!
We'll wait it out together. And I will be with you every step of the way.
Not bad. I saved Wilfred.
Thanks, Dad.
It's only temporary, Maymay. This way, we won't worry about any more accidents. Sleep tight.
It's a lucky color.
This is awful. What are we going to do?
Don't worry. We'll get through this.
No one can see her like this. I never wanted this for her.